say that Jesus is the answer for the world today. Above him there's no other, 'cause Jesus is the way.
I wanted you to join with me for a moment because I want to ask him a question, and I thought you should be with me when I get the answer. Kim, here's the question. What's black and white and unfortunately not red all over?
What?
What's black and white? Now, if you know this, you can, you know, shout it out at home. What's black and white, but it's not red all over?
The Bible!
Praise God.
Took me a minute.
Right. The Bible. There are so many good things to find in the Bible, but you're so busy picking up some of those trashy magazines. Now, I'm not criticizing, because we should know about a lot of things.
Amen.
But if you want to know the real answers, you better pick up your Bible. And where else can you find out some of the real answers?
Jesus is the answer.
Right.
See, I knew that one too.
Watch Jesus is the Answer nightly on your local cable station. Pastor Ernest Johnson is bad.
Honey.
Praise the Lord. This is Elder Ernest Johnson of Jesus is the Answer, Apostolic Church Television Network and Community Youth Outreach, welcoming you to another anointed, appointed, and approved by God broadcast of Jesus is the Answer. Today, our broadcast takes us live into a basketball game at the Salvation Army, sponsored by the Todd Bridges Youth Foundation in conjunction with the County of Los Angeles Parks and Recreation. Today our program will be hosted by Mr. Nate Turner. Amen. He's a 15-year-old young man, and he is coming closer to the Lord, but he is one of the participants of the Todd Bridges Youth Foundation. So at this time, we're going to have a word of prayer, and we're going to go right on in with your host today, Nate Turner. He was hosting for me there at the Salvation Army. Father, in the name of Jesus, we thank you for this broadcast. We pray that the anointing of the Holy Ghost would be on it. We pray that you would show the community what we're doing with our young people. Get the honor, get the glory, and get the praise. In Jesus' name, amen and amen. So let's go right into this basketball game at the Salvation Army in the city of Compton, California, with your host today, Nate Turner, as we look at the final championship game of the 1993 Basketball League, sponsored by the Todd Bridges Youth Foundation and the County of Los Angeles Parks and Recreation.
Hi, I'm Nate Turner, and welcome to Jesus is the Answer. And I'm standing in the gym where the Todd Bridges Youth Foundation is going to be playing basketball, the championship game, where I'm going to be playing in this game. And it's going to be East Ranch Dominguez versus Campanella Park. So let's go and watch them play.
Thank you. Thank you. 60.
Hello, this is Nate Turner from the Todd Bridges Youth Foundation, and we're here at the Salvation Army Gymnasium where we have the winning team of this basketball league that they was holding up here with Todd Bridges and with Pastor Johnson and Will. And we're going to ask them a few questions about how they feel about the league and how they feel to be champions. So we're going to start with the coach first. So state your name and tell us how you feel about the league.
Yeah, hello. My name is Brian Sprague, and I enjoy playing over here in the Salvation Army League. We had a great bunch of guys, and they played a real good season, and I'm proud to be part of it. Thank you.
So could you tell them how you feel about being how does this make you feel, being the champions out of the whole league, coming back from a losing streak and everything like that? How do you feel being the top coach overall?
Well, I knew we was going to do it anyway.
Oh, yeah, so you heard it from him. You heard it from him. So we're going to go to another player here. We're going to start with the players now.
Hi, my name is Albert Howard, and I felt about the league. We came out here and just played the way we were supposed to play and played our defense and stuff.
You can look at me, too.
And we played aggressive and stuff.
Yeah, so what did you do in the game? How did this championship make you play? How did you be aggressive in this game?
My players just pumped me up and everything. I just came off the bench just scoring.
That's good. So you heard it from him. So we're going to go to another player right here.
My name is Roger Watson. I'm from Cabanella Park. I just want to say that we played a good game. They played a good game. But one of their players was vacillating in obedience. That's one of the main reasons why they lost. Thank you.
Yeah, my name is Kareem Burton, and I feel good because we came from last place. And everybody, you know, they thought we were going to get put out the playoffs in the first round. But we came back and we're number one now. So no one can touch us. We're on top.
My name is Bobby Smith, and I feel good about the league. This league has played on and on. It ain't been no off and on situation where we play one game and we don't know about the next game. So I feel good about this league.
So how do you feel being a champion, though?
It feel good. I knew he was going to beat it anyway, because they sorry.
Look at the score.
Number one.
We're going to move along and speak to this gentleman right here. We're going to talk about state your name and how you felt about the game.
My name is Herman Eubanks. I just moved there, and I think that it was all right and everything. I think California is a nice place to be because it's hot all year round for one reason, then Milwaukee. We had some problems and everything between the team, and we're doing all right. And I knew we was going to win anyway because I'm on the team and everything.
Oh, so you heard it from Herman. Anybody else got something to say?
Yeah.
All I got to say.
We need to help another, and as you see, we look good. So why don't you come on down to the Campanella hood.
All I got to say is I'm Nate Turner, and I played a heck of a game. I scored 40-something points. I scored 42 points, and I'm just number one. That's all. Hi, this is Nate Turner, and I'm at the Salvation Army here, and we're going to interview the refs real fast. We're going to ask them how they feel about reffing the championship game here, which Campanella Park won, and we're going to ask them how they feel about even just, you know, being able to ref, you know, just how they feel about the league going, how it makes the kids feel.
My name is Kari Hervey. It's a good league. It's something positive for the neighborhood kids and all that. So
how you feel about reffing the championship game?
It was a good experience. I want to be a ref when I get older, so I need it.
Could you give us some of the high points of the game?
Well, it was a good, well-played game. I mean, basically, it was a good play game. A little bit, the low points to me were too much crying on both teams, but the losing team, they cried more. I mean, you can expect that, but that was basically it.
My name is Ralph Taylor, and it was a nice experience, you know, to come out and be part of this, you know, with the kids, you know. I thought it was something real nice. I thought a lot of the high points to the game were a lot of the three-point shots that I saw you guys making, and the low points, like the other ref said, was the crying, you know. And I think you guys need to stop blaming so much on the refs and play better.
Yeah, so we appreciate you refs a lot, you know. We needed some refs, and you guys came out and volunteered or whatever. So we thank you, and you guys have a nice day.
All right.
Hi, this is Nate Turner again at the Salvation Army at the Basketball League they're holding up. And this is the championship game, and we're now interviewing some of the staff members, and you know you have to have a losing team. So we're going to start with Jeff over here. So would you state your name and tell them?
Jeff Anarita. I'm the director of East Rancho Dominguez Park.
And how do you feel about the league. How did the league start?
Well, first of all, how the league started, Will and I, we kind of got together and Pastor Johnson, and we decided there's a need for our kids to have a league. So we got our three heads together, and we got the Salvation Army to use their gym. Plus, we got the kids organized to put a league together. So far, the league has gone very well. We're very pleased, actually.
Thanks a lot, Jeff.
My name is William Jones, and I feel the league was a big success right now. It was probably more successful than I probably would imagine. It started off with some kids coming here on Thursday nights, having a good time, and they had a need, and we answered that need by getting together, all three of us, myself, Jeff, and Pastor Johnson. And also Todd Bridges got together, and we decided to start a league. And I thought it was a great success. All the kids seemed to have fun. It was a lot of work, more work than the kids would imagine, but I think it was worth it.
But you guys done it. You guys put it together. You, Pastor Johnson, Will, Jeff, and Todd Bridges. So we're going to interview some of the kids right now. So, Will, give us some high and low points about the game and how did your team feel, you know?
First of all, you know, it's kind of disappointing when you have a team. They play good all season, and they won 7-1, and they had a team that was 5-3. But sometimes a heart makes a difference between records and scoring averages and all that. If you have a big heart, anything can happen. The high point of that game tonight was probably that kid, Demetrius Taylor. He played a real good game. You know, only 5'9", he scored about 25 points. You know, that's what really hurt East Rancho Dominguez the most tonight.
Our guys here had a really good season, and of course they were hoping they'd win tonight, but Campanella came on extremely strong, and he said that one individual, he just scored all the points tonight. So that really made a big difference. So overall though, I'm really just well pleased with what they all did. Actually, they have nothing to be ashamed of. That they can be very proud for what they've done.
Name's Ed Taylor. We lost, but you know, it was a good game. We had nice time, you know. It was real cool.
Well, my name is Clarence Riley, and what can I say? We lost, eh? That's all. We actually got cheated, but that's all I got.
Hey, this is Nate Turner reporting again from the Salvation Army, and we're going to talk to what you call the overseer of the whole basketball league, and he was here overseeing the championship. So we want to ask him a couple of questions about how he feels about the league, how he feels about overseeing the championship and the whole league and everything.
My name is Roy Sills, and I'm from the Salvation Army Corps in Compton, California. And I think it's a wonderful thing that Pastor Johnson and the Recreational Department of Compton is doing for our young kids.
So how do you feel about the winning and the losing situation? What could have been done to prevent the losers having a tantrum and, you know what I'm saying?
Well, self-control and good sportsmanship, but we know that someone has to lose and someone has to win. And it's not always winning that counts. It's how you play the game.
The Todd Bridges Youth Foundation been benefiting your family?
Well, we're the Compton Corps. We're also a church. We're a body of the member of Jesus Christ, and we are a community center. And we are here to help the community. And the Todd Bridges Fellowship helped us tremendously, and we're glad to be of help. And we just hope that in the future they will consider us for other programs.
So now, you heard it from him, and you're going to hear it from me. I'm Nate Turner reporting from the Salvation Army. As you see, everyone's gone. It's over, except the loser over there. But we're going to go right now. We're going to wrap this up. So I'm Nate Turner reporting from the Salvation Army. And remember, whenever you have a problem, Jesus is the answer.
Know that you've enjoyed this basketball game today, showing you what we're doing here with our young people in the city of Compton through the efforts of the Todd Bridges Youth Foundation, co-sponsored by the Jesus is the Answer Apostolic Church and the County of Los Angeles Parks and Recreation. This is what we're doing for our young people, keeping them busy for the Lord, keeping them busy doing good things for exercise and learning how to work together. If you'd like to sponsor the programs that we have here at the Todd Bridges Youth Foundation and the Jesus is the Answer Apostolic Church, we want you to write us today. Tuck in a love gift, large or small, any amount. Every dime will do something good for a kid. So write us today at Jesus is the Answer, Post Office Box 5651, Compton, California 90224. That's Jesus is the Answer, Post Office Box 5651, Compton, California, 90224. On behalf of all the staff, partners, and friends of Jesus is the Answer, saying to you, no matter what your problems are, Jesus is the answer. God bless you.
Lifting up the name of Jesus.
Praise the Lord. This is Bishop Ernest Johnson inviting you to come to a miracle move of God this Sunday morning at the Jesus is the Answer Apostolic Church. We're located at 25100 South Normandy Avenue in Harbor City, California. Come on out if you need healing, you need deliverance, you need to be saved, you need to be baptized in Jesus' name, filled with the Holy Ghost. I want to invite you to come on out to the Jesus is the Answer Apostolic Church. 25100 South Normandy Avenue in Harbor City, California. Join us this Sunday morning at 11 a.m. and Bible study is Tuesday at 7:30 p.m. Come on out and we'll see you there.
And you're watching Jesus is the Answer with Pastor Ernest Johnson.
Yeah.
Holla.
God bless you.
Johnny Lister and
Felicia Lister.
And Jesus is the Answer with Pastor Ernest Johnson.
What inspires you to be the success that you are?
It's a blessing. God has truly, truly blessed me. I didn't forget where my blessings came from. I got a good family, good people around me. That's where I'm where I'm at today. What's up, this pretty boy Floyd? You watching Jeter with Ernest Johnson, the one and only.
Praise the Lord, this is Bishop Ernest Johnson inviting you to come to a miracle move of God this Sunday morning at the Jesus is the Answer Apostolic Church. We're located at 25100 South Normandy Avenue in Harbor City, California. Come on out if you need healing, you need deliverance, you need to be saved, you need to be baptized in Jesus' name, filled with the Holy Ghost. I want to invite you to come on out to the Jesus is the Answer Apostolic Church, 25100 South Normandy Avenue in Harbor City, California. Join us this Sunday morning at 11 a.m. and Bible study is Tuesday at 7:30 p.m. Come on out and we'll see you there. Are you ready?
Yes.
Just lift those hands. Are you ready?
Yes, Jesus.